We honor the spirit of each and every girl who came up here today to give her dream a shot. Now begins the real training with our expert groomers.
अभी मैं अपना फर्स्ट सेशन चालू करने वाली हूँ फॉर एपीबी फेमिना मिस इंडिया दिल्ली 2016.
उन्होंने मुझे सिखाया कि हमको कैसे पोज करना चाहिए और हमें कैसे टर्न लेना है, हमें कैसे मिड रैंप पे पोज देना है.
उन्होंने पर्सनली एक एक को वॉक करा के करेक्शंस भी किए. ये बहुत इंटरेस्टिंग था और हमने आज बहुत कुछ सीखा.
They managed to understand each and every minute details that I was giving, and I was very happy. At the end of the class, everybody got what I wanted them to get.
Welcome, ladies. We are here for a little bit of a fit session. If you're wearing the right innerwear, of course, you will have and display the right confidence as well.
जैसन ने बताया कि 10 में से 7-8 गर्ल्स होते हैं जिनको अपने साइजेस के बारे में नहीं पता होता.
सो इसेंशियली व्हेनेवर यू वेयर लॉन्जरी द बेस हैज टू फिट अगेंस्ट योर रिब केज बिकॉज़ द मिनट इट राइजेस देन यू नो दैट इट्स नॉट द राइट साइज फॉर यू.
हमें क्या पहनना है, कब पहनना है, जिससे कि हमने जो ड्रेस पहन रखी है उसके अकॉर्डिंग कॉन्फिडेंस हमारे फेस पे आ सके.
रूल नंबर 1, try before you buy. Rule number 2, get yourself fitted. Rule number 3, occasion, outfit, matching of lingerie. 3 essential rules, okay?
Good luck, girls. All the very best to each one of you.
जहाँ एक तरफ our girls are going through grooming and personality development, वहीं दूसरी तरफ there's an opportunity for them to showcase their inner traits and talents through a series of sub-contests. So, come on, girls.
We are here for the Olivia Bleach Miss Glowing Skin sub contest.
And it's important that our winner does maintain her skin and always keeps it glowing and healthy.
They asked us to put our hair back so they can have that clear look on our face. And they asked us about our daily routine, how we take care of our skin.
I make it a point to wash my face with cold water in the morning.
I take care of my skin by working out a lot. I make a homemade scrub with oats, besan and haldi and a little oil.
I also use coffee. Not just directly on the face, but diluted it with water.
Girls really know how to take care of their skin. Also, the fact that they have been taking care of their skin for an extended period of time shows on their skin.
Absolutely. So we're going to now sit through all the collations and finalize the result, which will be announced on the day of the finale.
Our next sub-contest is Kara Miss Vivacious.
The parameters are choosing a contestant who is witty, vivacious, full of life, spirited.
What's the most romantic experience that you've ever had?
With which boyfriend?
What? Excuse me?
Judges were free with us. They were like, ki jo answer dena hai do, be fun, be spontaneous, be witty.
What happens if after the pageant Akshata proposes you?
I really like Akshata because she's so pretty and she likes me.
Generally when we work with them, they present their best foot forward. After this round, I feel like I actually know the girls really well right now.
Aapko kya lagta hai, kaun ye pageant jeet ke jayega?
Priyadarshini.
One is Aditi and the other is Priya.
Priyadarshini.
Yeah, of course, I felt very overwhelmed and flattered and really nice when they took my name and thought that I am capable enough of being a competitor.
I think the one who had the best sense of humor finally won.
So, abhi hamara Aloe Veda Miss EQ Beauty contest hone wala hai.
We are here to judge the next sub-contest, the Aloe Veda Miss EQ Beauty.
Girls, you will be judged on the ecological quotient, presence of mind, content, sensitivity and knowledge of environment.
I'm a little bit nervous because my general knowledge is not so good. So, let's see.
What are the healthy habits which you would keep to maintain natural true beauty?
I do meditation a lot. I think drinking a lot of water is very important.
For my teeth, I use baking soda.
Baking soda?
Yeah. And also for my pimples.
So the judges were trying to see hume environment or nature ke bare mein kitna pata hai. Do you believe in testing on animals?
No.
I think technology needs to come to a level where things can be tested without harming one. I think that would be the best solution to this.
Sensitivity to environmental issues is very important. We as a brand stand for that, and you'll see a lot of our products delivering that promise.
आप लोग सोच रहे होंगे कि हम सब इतना तैयार क्यों हो रहे हैं, तो मैं आपको बता दूं कि हम अपने नेक्स्ट सब कॉन्टेस्ट के लिए तैयार हो रहे हैं जो है एफबी मिस फैशन आइकॉन.
कैन वी हैव अ फर्स्ट कंटेस्टेंट प्लीज.
Basically, my whole outfit is a mix of modern and vintage style.
So if it is Indian, why didn't you choose an ethnic dress?
It has to be modern and Indian both. So I wore an outfit which has a modern as well as an Indian approach to it.
My black skirt is body fit, plus a crop top. And with that, I have big diamond earrings so that I can give it a little glamour. This is
edgy, bold, and the modern women's today's modern women.
Guys, thank you very much. Good effort. And now you can go and relax and wait for the next sub-contest. Thank you.
Our next sub-contest is the Leela Ambience Delhi Miss Congeniality.
And we are looking for the girl that is most congenial. That will be decided by you.
Make sure that the girl should not write your own name.
हमारा को कंटेस्टेंट जो सबसे ज्यादा फ्रेंडली है पॉजिटिव है जिसके आते ही एक पॉजिटिव वाइब आ जाती है ये उसके लिए
Well, it was a wonderful experience. All the girls looked very pretty, but all of them cannot be given the prize. So, may the best one win.
हमारा सब कॉन्टेस्ट स्टार्ट होने जा रहा है जो कि है रूपरल रियलिटी मिस लाइफस्टाइल
You will be given a questionnaire. All you have to do is tick the answer that you think is correct. And the girl with the highest number of correct answers wins the title of RuPaul Realty Miss Lifestyle.
This is basically MCQ type of question based on fashion and lifestyle.
Easy tha. Maine fourth number pe kiya. Pehli wali teen ladkiyon ke answer agar thode upar niche galat hoye to shayad mera chance hai.
Girls, your time is up. And the results for RuPaul Realty Miss Lifestyle will be announced at the finale. It's true when they say that FPB Femina Miss India 2016 is going to be a girl with beauty and brains. So here we are trying to find who our next RuPaul Realty Miss Sudoku is going to be.
मैंने पर्सनली सुडोको कभी खेला नहीं है आई हैव हर्ड अ लॉट अबाउट इट दो
विद नंबर्स आई एम वेरी बैड सो मुझे बहुत डर लग रहा है कि अब कॉन्टेस्ट में क्या होगा
जैसे कि मैं लड़कियों को देख रही हूँ काफ़ी बिजी हैं और मैंने कुछ बहुत जल्दी कर लिया तो No idea ki kaisa gaya hai.
So the girl who solves the puzzle in the shortest amount of time will be our RuPaul Realty, Miss Sudoku, and the result will be announced at the finale.
After coming to this pageant, another cool thing that I've come across is the Mobstar app. Mobstar app ek aisi talent scouting app hai jisme different log apne different talent upload kar sakte hain, be it singing, dancing. And the experts who are scouting for new talent through this Mobstar app can find that talent that they are looking for. And yeah, app bahut achhi hai. Please download it. It's great and amazing.
हम लोग वेदिका मिस एक्वा मेडन सब कॉन्टेस्ट के लिए यहाँ पे हैं। We are 15 contestants. तो हम लोगों ने 3 groups में अपने आप को divide किया. Out of each group, the best was selected. और हम तीनों के बीच में इट वॉज द फिनाले विच हैपेंड कैसे से मैंने बहुत ज़्यादा बूस्टअप किया अपने आप को और मैं जीत गई बहुत ठंडा पानी था और बहुत ठंड लग रही है अभी भी लेकिन बहुत अच्छा टाइम हुआ
हेलो एवरीबॉडी वी आर हियर इन दिल्ली फॉर अनदर राउंड ऑफ ट्रायम्फ मिस परफेक्ट बॉडी
I feel like I have one of the best body here. So I'm very much confident and comfortable in my body.
This one happens to be the toughest round for the girls because it's not just the confidence on stage, but also a lot of hard work and persistence that goes off the stage when it comes to training your body.
What is important is how your proportions fit together and how you present yourself. This is where decisions are being taken. How well you've prepared yourself is absolutely your job. And we've taken decisions today and we've chosen a winner.
Hi, today we are going to judge Prayag, Miss Photogenic.
We are looking at the girl who actually transforms in front of the camera. And if the picture speaks a thousand words, as they say, we want to judge Miss Photogenic based on that.
All the pictures were very good. The girls were looking quite attractive in their photographs. Finally, we came down with the two girls, Akshita and Priyadarshini. After a lot of discussion and debate, we ended up with one girl, and you will come to know about the winner on finale.
आप सोच रहे होंगे कि मैं ऐसे क्यों तैयार हो रही हूँ? तो उसके लिए आपको आगे देखना पड़ेगा.
अभी हमारा FBB मिस टैलेंटेड राउंड है
कंटेस्टेंट नंबर 13
कोई डांसिंग कर रहा है, कोई सिंगिंग, कोई मिमिक्री, एंड आई हैव ऑप्ट फॉर एक्टिंग. तुम्हें मुझे थैंक यू बोलना चाहिए.
After a days of hard work, it's so enthusiastic, full of energy. Hats off to those girls.
This round was thoroughly entertaining. We had a very good time, right, Madan?
I wish all the girls all the very best for the pageant.
With so much going on right now, our girls are going in a tizzy at FBB Femina Miss India Delhi 2016. So before the madness catches on to me, I'm going to take a short break, but I'll be right here with lots more to show you, so stay tuned.